Nice.
One moment, please. Now arriving at docking bay D-24.
Have you discovered a way to run FTL spaceships without an EZO Corps private to lobby?
No, ma'am. Then consider this a serious assignment. Intel's expecting a server.
Shepard, I don't know what to say. I'm trying to go over everything in my head. Make sense of it.
Your bandages were still fresh. How did you end up working with Udina?
You saw me in the hospital. I was going crazy. Felt like I was letting everyone down. When Udina offered to make me a Spectre, I thought it was a chance to do some good.
I couldn't just sit back and watch either.
Yeah. But it sure turned into a mess.
I never wanted to put you in that situation. We're on the same side.
Well, that'll be the first and last time I wave a gun at my commanding officer.
We stopped Udina and got to walk away. That's the important part.
I can't believe he was responsible for all of it. Was he indoctrinated?
It's hard to say.
How do we fight something that can worm its way into your head?
I don't know, but we don't have a choice.
I wanted to talk to you about that. Hackett asked me to join his team. It's a great offer, but I'd prefer to ride this thing out aboard the Normandy.
Permission granted, Lieutenant. Just keep your gun pointed at the Reapers, okay?
I'd prefer it, thanks.
Grab your gear and find a bunk, Williams.
Aye, aye, Captain.
And Ash.
Yeah?
It's good to have you back.
Yes, ma'am.
Shepard, I got Anderson patched in. I was just getting him up to speed.
Udina? That SOB was always power-hungry. But this?
He wasn't in charge. Cerberus was just using him to take control of the Citadel.
What the hell for?
I don't know. Not yet.
Could have been a lot worse. Shepard stopped the assassination attempt on Counselor Valern.
Kylan.
What?
Your assassin. I'll have Hackett send you my reports on him.
I take it you two have met.
Kaylee Sanders and I had our share of run-ins with him. I shot him in both legs once. Thought that might be the end of him. But he showed up again on Omega, even stronger.
Elusive man patch him up?
That'd be my guess. Given what they were able to do with you and Grayson, it's a safe bet Lang's even more dangerous now.
I'll take whatever advantage I can get against these bastards.
Their attempts may have had at least one unintended side effect. I received word from the Asari Counselor. They're requesting an update on the Crucible.
Lang has them scared. Enough to send help?
Yes, the Asari and Solarians are both throwing in their support now.
How's your progress on the Crucible?
Good. Our estimates suggest we've completed nearly 50% of the known work.
So quickly?
Once decoded, the schematics are designed in such a way that allows our scientists to easily translate the information. It's not Prothean-specific.
Hmm.
Are we any closer to understanding how to use it?
That's still open for debate. Utilized in the right fashion, our scientists are convinced it can generate enough energy to destroy the Reapers. The question is, how will it dispense the energy, and in what form?
You mean, how do you stop it from wiping us all out?
Exactly. We think the catalyst is the key to determining how to focus its energy. How to direct its energy at the Reapers alone.
I'm working on that.
You'll find the answers, Shepard. I'll send you an update on the schematics. And in the meantime, we'll keep building.
And we'll keep fighting. Make sure there's an Earth left to come back to.
You've always trusted me. I won't let you down.
We're still in this. The gods of war haven't given up on us yet.
Good luck, both of you. Anderson out.
Commander, the Tyrian fleet is stretched thin. We need more support ships, and the Quarians are willing to talk.
Understood, sir. I'll look into it.
Be careful. We've got reports of instability along the Geth border. Hack it out.
Shepard, do you have a moment? A contact within Asari High Command was insistent I pass on a distress signal to you.
Something they can't handle?
From what I can tell, they sent several commando squads to investigate. None of them returned. They didn't ask me directly, but I think High Command is hoping you might help.
What's your take on this?
That they wouldn't ask for help if it wasn't important. The colony's coordinates are on the galaxy map. I'll try to figure out what's going on.
Goddamn Cerberus bastards. And Udina too.
That's crap. Udina made a deal with the devil. He got what he deserved.
Commander, I've got a lead on something interesting. Have you got a minute?
Commander, I found something you need to see.
What have you got?
A group of Cerberus scientists cut ties and fled. Perhaps they finally realized they were on the wrong side. We don't know what they were researching, but they were among the Elusive Man's top scientists. They could help build the Crucible.
Maybe we could recruit them. Lots of Cerberus people think they're doing the right thing. I know I did.
And you were right, Commander. Whatever crimes Cerberus is committing now, I was on Horizon when the Collectors attacked.
Really?
You'll recall I mentioned growing up in the Terminus systems. I was visiting my family at home. While the Alliance was running studies, you were saving me and my family.
Has the Alliance tried to make contact with the scientists?
They've been unable to find them, but they're searching. As is Cerberus. I've been monitoring Cerberus communications. I've charted signal frequency from various Cerberus cells by location and cross-referenced known ship movements.
You found them?
I believe so, yes.
Nice work. Put it on the map and I'll give it a look.
Thanks for your time, Commander.
Commander?
Trainer, if you're not doing anything, I've got a few hours free. Would you like to come up?
Your cabin is gorgeous. I've seen apartments smaller than this. Oh, an actual shower. The faucets in the women's bathroom are crap, by the way. In any event, I thought you might be in the mood to play.
Chess?
I bought a board on the Citadel. GUI interface, not nearly as much fun as real pieces. But I hoped you might give me some pointers.
That's funny. I figured you'd be more interested in a shower.
I didn't realize that was an option.
It's an option.
Well, just give me a moment to grab my things. Hot water and room to stretch. I could get lost in here. Oh, it's like a week's worth of stress is washing off.
And the timing's perfect. I was hoping to look nice for somebody.
Hot date lined up?
Hopefully more than just that. I play for keeps.
Sounds serious.
That depends on whether she's interested.
Well, good luck. Holler if you need anything.
Oh! Will do! Thanks again, Shepard.
No problem. Take as long as you like.
And don't think this saves you from our chess match. Just give me a minute to dry my hair. Ha!
Oh, come on!
My word, Commander. It's almost as though you wanted to spare your pawns the indignity of living under my regime.
In real life, that tactic would have worked.
Well, in real life, one doesn't move on an 8x8 square grid.
You know what I mean. The pawns are infantry. A good infantry line like the Krogan can take a charge like that.
That reminds me of a joke. What's the difference between Commander Shepard and a Krogan? One is an unstoppable juggernaut of head-butting destruction.
And the other doesn't have a smart-ass comm officer to keep her in line.
Ooh, that's even better than the number of testicles punchline.
I'm glad you didn't run back to the lab, trainer.
Thanks. So, rematch?
Hell yes. Trainer, can you send Diana up? She wanted an interview.
Right away, Commander.
Ready for a chat, Commander?
I'm ready.
Commander, it's no secret that Council Space has suffered some serious losses to the Reapers lately. Now Cerberus has struck directly at the seat of our government. If something as small as a human terrorist organization can hit the Citadel, is anywhere safe?
Cerberus has limited resources. This coup attempt was likely the best they could do, and it cost them a lot of money and troops. A little fear is understandable, but it can't paralyze you. They've failed as many times as they've succeeded.
But humanity has lost its counselor. The Alliance Parliament is destroyed, and the Prime Minister's dead. The line of succession is getting pretty short. How long do you expect any new Alliance administration to last?
Leaders will rise. You can't lose hope. Our enemies won't rest until they've taken the last human being. Until then, we're not beaten. Right now, it's everyone's duty to step up.
All right. Now a question from Thessia. Commander, during your tribunal, some said you had Cerberus ties. Thanks for your time, Commander. This is Diana Allers for Battlespace. Good night, and stay strong. Be careful, Commander. You keep feeding me like this, and I'll follow you home.
I think we're just fine in front of the camera.
Oh, did you think? Of course you did. Me and my big mouth. I'd better get out of here before I send another wrong signal. See ya, Commander.
James, I've got some time if you want to talk privately.
On my way.
Hey, man, how's it going?
Good, James. You?
Good, good. Wow. So this is what I can look forward to when I get my own command.
You want your own ship, Vega?
Yeah, maybe one day. When I'm old and I can't fight worth shit anymore.
You just come up here to make fun of your commander.
Sorry, Lola. I guess maybe I got some things on my mind. I wanted to get your opinion on something.
Shoot.
What'd you do when they asked you to join the N7 program? I mean, was it a no-brainer for you, or did you think about it before accepting?
The N7 program is a big deal, but it's also a big commitment.
I hear that.
You get the best training, best equipment, best assignments.
And they expect the best in return.
Yes, they do. Why are you asking?
Well, Even all the shit that's going on, somebody, somewhere, managed to track me down and forward an N7 commendation. It's dated the same day the Reapers attacked Earth.
You don't sound too thrilled.
Well, aside from the fact that there won't be an N7 program if we don't win this war, being a soldier's the only thing I've ever been really good at. And not because I try. Hell, I'd have kicked my ass out years ago. Last time I had a command, I lost almost everyone, and they promoted me for it. I guess I'm just not sure if I'm ready to lead again. I don't know if I want that responsibility.
You mentioned that before. What went wrong?
What didn't go wrong? We were out on patrol, checking on some strange readings, and the collectors hit. But they hit the colony first. By the time we got back, most of the colonists had been subdued or abducted, including our CO, Captain Tony.
So you were in charge?
Yeah. We laid low for a bit, waiting for a chance to strike, but before we could, we were betrayed. One of the colonists turned out to be a Cerberus spy working with the collectors. I had no choice. I killed him and destroyed the collector ship. But it got ugly. We lost most of the colonists and all but one of my squad. Not exactly a textbook operation.
You can't blame yourself for being put in a tough situation. And if you were promoted, then something must have gone right.
Sure, but...
If you'd saved them all, would things have worked out better?
I don't know. I don't think so.
The right choice is usually not the easy one.
Yeah. Did you know that before you joined the N7?
Yep. That's why I was asked. And it's why they asked you. There is not a single N7 that hasn't sacrificed either themselves or their soldiers at some point.
So you think I should accept?
Assuming we survive this, that's a no-brainer. You're a damn good soldier, Vega. Don't waste that opportunity.
I'll think about it. Seriously, if you don't mind, maybe don't mention this to anyone else.
Of course not.
Gracias. Well, I think I better get back to the hangar. Things here, it's a little too soft for me.
The bed's a lot harder than it looks.
Are you flirting with me, Lola? I'm going. Thanks again. Shepard.
Anytime.
Shepard. Hell of a day. Udina loses his mind, the Citadel almost falls, and you almost had to put down a friend.
Got a little tense there.
I heard what happened. If it had come down to it, could you have pulled the trigger?
I don't see how. We start killing our friends and war turns into murder.
But it doesn't always give us the easy way out, does it? At least Ash didn't have to join Caden.
Let's hope he's looking out for us. This was his fight, too.
Good to have Ash back. We can always use a friendly gun.
May I speak with you, Commander? Commander, an opportunity has come to my attention that may interest you.
What's going on, Doctor?
Refugees arrived at the Citadel recently in possession of military-grade medical supplies and equipment. In reviewing our inventories, I determined we have an excess of medical supplies to treat contagion, exposure, and malnutrition.
They're equipped to help injured soldiers, and we have supplies to help suffering refugees.
Precisely. Perhaps you could ply your charms to broker a trade.
Isn't this something you could do yourself?
War profiteering is running rampant, and these refugees are wary of the Alliance military. They didn't trust me. But you are Commander Shepard, the hero. You could persuade them.
I'll find the refugees as soon as I can.
Speak with Tactus. Many of the refugees near the Citadel docks look to him for leadership. Thank you, Commander. With access to their equipment and materials, I believe I could increase the effectiveness of our Medigel.
Per your orders, I have the latest reports on the Council, Doctor. Their security is in disarray, but it would still be weeks before we could attempt to position any agents in their personal staff.
And it's far too risky after Odina's coup. Postpone those deployments.
At once.
Good to see you again, Shepard. Good to see you again, Shepard. Good to see you. Good to see you.
That GX-12 thermal pipe arrived. We're performing the modifications right now.
So, how did I get volunteered to crawl through the ducts?
You're the power control engineer, not me.
Damn hot in here. Hey, didn't Adam say that all the Normandy is Edie?
Kenneth, stop right there.
Just didn't tell Joker. He'll get jealous.
Kenneth is still installing the thermal conduit down in the crawl space. We'll have a report later.
Shepard, I was hoping you'd check in again.
You okay?
Been putting my old academy training to use. Organizing the resistance. You know, you've got quite a fan club back here. Any news we hear about the Normandy gives hope to the guys in the trenches.
I know what that's like, fighting in the dark. I'm glad we're making a difference.
It's more than that. A lot of these people have never held a gun in their life. When they heard that you managed to get the Turians and Krogan to cooperate, that was a shot in the arm, Shepard. Of the one thing we're in short supply around here. Faith. That any of us will live to see another day.
How bad is it?
It could be worse, but not much.
Can you still coordinate any kind of counterattack?
We're hitting the Reapers every chance we get. Mostly guerrilla-style hit and runs. But it's not enough. It's time we started focusing our efforts.
Where?
London. Something big is happening there. Our networks in the UK say the Reapers have arrived in huge numbers.
I don't like the sound of that. Any more details?
No. And that scares the hell out of me.
Well, the Crucible will scare the hell out of the Reapers.
We're counting on it. Oh, and Shepard, I meant what I said earlier about Kai Lang. The Reapers may seem like our biggest threat, but take it from me. Lang is a vicious bastard. Don't underestimate him.
Noted.
Then I'll let you get back to it. We need whatever good news you can send our way. That is enough.
Thank you.